test drive app.
Amazon founder Jeff Bezos is thinking beyond the online world, heading to the seafloor in his latest mission to recover rockets used to send astronauts to the moon. 3 miles beneath the Atlantic Ocean, they've already recovered 2 rocket motors used during the Apollo program. It's been difficult, though, to confirm which missions the rockets were used for since their serial numbers have partially worn away. NASA sent 7 missions to the moon, but only 6 of them carried astronauts to the lunar surface. Bezos says the venture has revealed a, quote, underwater wonderland. The recovered rockets, which are still government property, will be put on display. This isn't the Amazon founder's only foray beyond the digital marketplace. Bezos is also funding an effort to develop low-cost, reusable spaceships.